It happened. On May 5, 1260, Kublai Khan became the ruler of the Mongol Empire. He is known for his role in expanding the Mongol Empire into China, establishing the Yuan Dynasty, and for his efforts to promote cultural diversity and religious tolerance within his empire.